I think at least he's a better pick than Deathwing. Rider is a very good start. Let's see what we can make of it.
In the name of magic, I will punish you.
Okay, I'll run to the bathroom.
Your forces are no match for the Guardians.
Nice work out there. Keep up the pressure.
I mean, at least now I don't have any doubts that I made the correct play. You can never consider buying this tavern, it's like dog shit. It's okay, we're gonna stabilize. I wanna turn off the lights as well. We're going into deep focus mode, chat. Okay, let's go. Deep focus initiated. I'm sure we got this.
Time to teach you a thing or two about magic.
RDO after dark. Indeed.
Rough battle. Pick yourself back.
Okay.
Turn it around.
I mean, I don't know if I want to roll too much now. Should I even roll? Maybe I shouldn't even roll. Just play it down.
Noxar likes to party too.
Opponent went 4-4. Okay. I like Radio Star, just not sure if it's worth freezing. It's a really good minion though. Guys, there's no reason to roll now and lose my health. Calm down. This guy also hit a shitty tavern and just went 4-4. Interesting. I think it's worth freezing one minion because we have 4 royals.
You're good at this.
Rylac. It's not really a Rylac lobby though. But it could be.
Tactical choice.
That's how I died.
So, that's how I died. I need Felemental now. If I hit Felemental, we're destroying this lobby. I also need the 2-drop guy. Yeah, I need Felemental and I need the 2-drop guy. That makes me not take damage. I don't think it's worth rolling here for Felemental. Ah, it's complicated. I have a lot of value, but I don't want to pay too much health for the good minions. Okay. At least we're getting some decent trades over here. Refiner is okay. Rylac doesn't work with Picky Eater. I cannot go for Macau because I don't even have the guy.
Looks like you can get a triple. I like where you're going with this. A good tactical choice.
This seems good enough. Wait, did they change this guy? It wasn't a 4-2, was it? It was? Okay, then I'm stupid. I should go to 4 next turn. This is actually looking really good, but we need Felemental so we can buff the shop. I mean, now we're buffing our board, so we're like, we're not dying, which is great. Not dying is amazing. Welcome to Duplicate Central, I will be your guide. Yeah, we're getting a million stats. The stats are not permanent. I know that they're only in the fight. Dude, I love how Twisha thinks that I'm so fucking stupid that I'm playing this game 10 hours a day and I don't know how Rylek works. A good tactical choice. Calm down a little bit, chat. You're being disrespectful. Guys, quit it. D-Lag is probably better than Marmalok. But Bran is like insane with Rylek. Yeah, let's go Bran. Now we need Felemental and we win the lobby. What the fuck? Urzul is okay. This is the positioning.
You can still make a comeback.
Rylek with Bran and Igniter is gonna be crazy. But we need something to work to make it work better. Wait, why is it not working? Huh? Why is it not working? I didn't roll at all? No way, dude! I forgot to roll? Oh my god, I took 9 damage because I forgot to roll! I rolled, right? Wait, I rolled, right? Did I not roll? I fucking rolled, right? Someone... VAR! Check the tapes! I'm pretty sure I fucking rolled, dude.
Better hire a recruit while you can.
Time to teach you a thing or two about magic.
Nice
keep up the pressure.
Poor unfortunate souls.
Here's a gold for the trouble.
Guys! Candy! Fine! The Ring of Death!
You're down a minion and up a gold.
I'm still sad because I'm pretty sure I rolled. And the card just bugged out. You didn't roll. Wait, let me check. Did I not roll before the triple? Oh my god, the blade collector fucked me there. You got rolled. Dude, that guy not dying is so sad.
For the Guardians of Azeroth.
I'm just not able to play the Ryla combo.
You're good at this. Go ahead and hire one of these recruits.
I want Rylak to proc on my Felementals with Bran. Am I asking for too much? The problem is that I'm too weak with these minions going into the combat. And I'm not sure if I'm strong enough for the turn. Yeah, I'm not sure why I buffed the Rylak. I should have avoided Strong Shell.
I think you can win this thing.
I think ever since that turn where I took the 9 damage, I just didn't think clear. I didn't think straight. And now I'm probably gonna die. My combos are not even working, dude. I'm not dead.
That's what I would have been. You down a minion and up a goal.
Why not sell the 916? Because the 916 allows me to do all the plays while not dying. Yeah, this could have been such an easy win. I feel like if my Rylak would have proc'd. Or if I would have rolled on that turn and not take the 9 damage. I could even afford to go to 5 and go crazy. This could have been like the game of a lifetime.
You're doing great out there.
Can I still win? I can still win, dude. This guy is not very strong. my god, we're proking. Oh my god, we're broken! Oh my god. Tess being so weak gives me a chance.
Nice work out there. Keep up the pressure.
Hiring that team
will get you a triple. That's what I would have picked. You're down a minion and up a goal.
I want the Peaky Eater.
Oh, I've dealt with a league of evil. Terrible people. But good tippers. You're doing great out there.
It's crazy that I made that big mistake with the rolling. And then I'm still winning. This combo is insane. At least we don't need to ask ourselves what could have been, because it actually was. Yeah, that mistake almost cost me the game. Back to 11k. Undeserved. Yeah, the FK fight, I was like pretty weak for that turn. And the FK was weak, so I just got fed. And then won the lobby. Crazy, right?